could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
We have succeeded!
And with that, the superhuman formula is bomb.
We need to test this on humans.
Let's discuss with Director Stark.
So it is decided then, we shall test out this new formula on real humans and invite important people to view its effects. Project Stark is thereby approved. I shall craft out the invitation letter now.
Out of here! Let's go! The exit is locked.
What? You aren't even trying!
I am sorry. I cannot allow you to leave. My name is the White Queen and I was developed by Mr. Stark as a security system for the Stark project. I have been programmed by Mr. Stark himself to safeguard against such an accident as you are in right now. And even he cannot override my authority. As I was saying, now that all of you have the possibility of being infected by a virus, I cannot allow you to leave. If you wish to exit the premises, the only way is to find a vaccine. We have developed one for the particular virus that has been released, but someone has stolen and hidden it.
You mean no one has managed to escape this stupid place?
No.
But that would mean that the person who released the infection and stole the vaccine is one of us.
That is correct.
Hi, hi! Can you show us the room where the virus and the vaccine are kept? You can perhaps tell us who the culprit is.
Very well.
That looks easy enough, but what are all those dots?
Oh, those are the infected people and animals who have already mutated. You have to get past them to get to them.
So many!
As a world-renowned physicist, right, I think we should split into a few groups to look so that we all don't get caught by the infected.
I shall be assisted by my personal assistant.
So, okay, then Aang can go with Suzuki here, and I can go with Ristina. Don't worry, I'll take care of you, sexy thing.
Hi!
Oh, hello.
Okay, here's the letter.
Oh, thank you.
Is that for me?
Yeah.
Okay. Why? Give it, I want... Okay, thanks. Hey, who said you can go with Ristina? I can take better care of her than you!
Hey, what? Who said?
Who said? Who said?
I am sorry. The emergency power has run out. You will have to navigate in the dark. There are some emergency torches on the wall. You may use them. Good luck.
Hoi hoi! Come on, Mr. Tanner. Let us go.
But... Ah, oh, alright.